Hi guys, so another day, another unboxing, and this is related to Darksiders 3. You may know Darksiders 3, the awesome game from Gunfire Games, which is the latest one in the franchise. Now there is Darksiders Genesis, which is kind of prequel to whole trio of the games. This game's says about Fury, the horseman. So this is the guide from Prima Games. Sadly, you may have or may not be in the loop that Prima Games have ceased making guides, which means no more hardcover guides from Prima Games, which is sad for me, since I was so late to collect. So okay, going further, so I got this new package from Volkswagen. You may recognize this from the last book I got from them, and I went ahead and opened the package this time because off camera this is damn hard. Okay, so this book is related to Darksiders. So one of my previous video was for Art of Darksiders 1, Jo Madeira and all those, and it was a hardcover for the old, like a reprint, but this one is fairly new. Shout out to John and all those guys who are responsible for this. So this one is second. Let me take the bubble wrap out. I am keeping this bubble wrap because my place is dusty and I don't want to spoil books. So one thing I want to say, this time I don't think the borders have the damages like the last one. So before diving into the book, let's see something. Okay, Volkswagen sent me this. Lose yourself in a book. Extra 5%, say 5. See if it works for you. I will try also. Okay, I think this is for the new buyer. So this is the front cover. Art of Darksiders Fury, gorgeous indeed. So looking at the people, it is from Gunfire Games. Udon in the publication, publisher for this art book, and THQ Nordic. You might have heard about Udon, and if you want to see more of their work, check my previous video. And on the back also, Udon Entertainment. Okay, so let's see what's inside. I would take the plastic wrap off. So I took the plastic off, so let's look at the cover once more. Art of Darksiders 3. This is her base weapon. We pop cones. And dive into the backside. We have Fury, the fiercest of the four horsemen. Apocalypse has been tasked with capturing seven deadly seeds to maintain the delicate balance between good and evil. With her lethal whips cone in hands, the rider of the black horse. A bit spoiler, her horse name is Mayhem. Okay, for that you have to play the game. Her way from the heights of the heaven to the depths of the hell, aiming to prove she is the most powerful horseman. So basically the game premise is that if you have played the first game or haven't played, so let me speed up you. So Darksiders 1 is the last one in the loop. Yep. And Darksiders 3 is before event of Darksiders 1, like in a parallel way. So Darksiders 1 is last, Darksiders 3 is before that. Darksiders 2 is also parallel in that, because Darksiders 3 is Fury, but Darksiders 2 is Death. And I will highly recommend to play this game. So okay, diving into the book. Keeping my collector edition aside, because I will spread this book. Okay, opening the book. Standard, this one. Nice art. So Art of Darksiders 3. So this one is the new one in the series. Like previous ones are the reprint of the one. So this one is for them. This one is new. You might recognize this place also in the game. This guy's name is Red. Okay. Nice. Like they are showing the levels also. Bosses and all. We will just scroll through pre-page. Forward by John Pearl, design director. Maybe one from Reinhard Pool is from THQ Nordic, but I am not sure. Whatever. So this is the beginning. Yeah, quite captivating. Yes. So this is the sample of how Fury's attitude is. Like still talking, shall I have death patches 70 or can we get in with it? And this is the gorgeous cover art. If you recognize it, it revealed fast. So we are now almost at the next game now. Darksiders Genesis. Oh, I can't get enough of this. Okay, alternative key visual, alternative version. This is the force hollow. Okay, flame hollow, force hollow, stasis hollow, the armor one, and storm hollow. I think this kind of shape explanatory. This is the earlier concept from Joe Madureira, I think. So a bit changed from the last version, but what people are have to see that changes do happen, and this Fury is no way but equal. This one has its own charm and this one has its own charm. We guys should be open to designs and respect others' work. So also like they keep the neck thingy. Yeah. So I'm pretty happy with Fury. Although the game is kind of difficult. So earlier Fury concept. Enough of the Fury, just turn it over a bit. Heaven, one of the regions, you can see this is quite lush green, kind of like touch of Eden and overgrowth environment. Okay, this is the environment, one of the roads, like designs of the tree, which is general tree shapes. So these are types of trees, material. So how much work does go into it? Like light, medium and heavy growth. Okay, time to jump to a new place. Okay, now we are at car creatures, phantom guards, phantom ranges. Okay, the reason I am not showing full thing because I want you guys to get it, and if like definitely deserves a buy. I think this is of the whip designs, must be some elemental thingy concepts, and you may recognize this. Okay, force hammer, mallet. Okay, some symbols, and first and foremost, achievements. I really like this touch, like they have all the achievement picture. And now there are some more, and the game is like updated. This one is interesting indeed. If you play the game, do try to it. Save yourself, no kill. Weapon upgrade, unlock 49 achievements. And I think this is the BFA one. Okay. Some scripts. Storyboard. I don't want to spoil more. let's go to the site. This is the creature CG models, and there'll be more deep lurker. These guys look threatened, but these are not enemies. Play the game to know what are these actually. Demon face, welcome back. And I think I saw something. Okay, fine. So these are the team guys, like the game is possible from them. I'm slowly trying to scroll through all of them, decrease the speed of the video if you want to see it, but definitely worth mentioning. And this one, like this book, Art of Darksiders and Art of Darksiders 2. Soon I will get it, just waiting on funds. And why not? Yeah, why not? Okay, so Art of Darksiders, covered art by Edwin Huang, and with Inuman, book layout design Matt Moylan. I know this guy from Twitter, like I follow him, not know him, I follow him. Okay, associate editor M. Chandler, Reinhard Polis, Clemens, Lars, Matt Molan, Corey, Megan. Nice. Udon Entertainment. So June this year was the print, printed in China. Nice book. Hope this video is kinda good for you. So just comparing with the guide. Art book is like you can't see it properly, but art book is a little bit big from this, and this guide is fat because you know tips and tricks. So thanks for watching the video.